An inaugural celebration for the first graduates of the Northland Workforce Training Center. Many of the students graduating tonight secure jobs in advanced manufacturing even before receiving their certificates. They're now working at companies like Moe, Carmack, and the NFTA.
As a graduating student, the jobs are pouring in, you know, because there are a need for mechatronic technicians everywhere in Western New York, as well as other fields that people are graduating from the school.